Things are heating up with the Tholians. Monitor stations are detecting large fleet movements toward Federation space, and they're refusing all of our diplomatic hails. We're doing all we can to prevent a war, but it's not looking good. I want you to join a task force I'm assembling. If this goes south, I want my best people on the front line when it does. Stay safe out there.
The Federation shouldn't be having significant issues with the Tholians at this point in time. I've been scanning the timeline and I think I've found the problem. 2 years ago, a Tholian colonial fleet was destroyed. The Tholians blamed the Federation, and increasing hostilities have ultimately led us here. This is something I'll need your help to correct. I've pinpointed the incident in question, setting temporal transponder back 2 years. We need to correct the timeline during the Defiant's encounter with the Tholians.
We've arrived in 2268, and not a moment too soon. The Nakul are clearly out for blood. Tholians are quite xenophobic. They may feel the Federation is part of the problem here. We're being hailed by the Defiant. I'll remind you that our orders forbid us from telling them anything specific about the situation.
I recommend deflecting their questions until the situation here is resolved.
Good to see you. We're in a real tight spot here. The Tholians were taking a serious beating when we reached the system, and the other ships opened fire on us the minute we dropped out of warp. Mind lending us a hand until we figure out what's going on?
Suppose you have any idea what's going on here. There's nothing on these aliens in our computers or why they'd attack the Tholians. All right, do what you need to do. We'll talk about it.
I know it doesn't feel great keeping information from the Defiant's crew, but... believe me, it's for the best. I'll monitor the situation here while you assist the Tholians. Do what you can to save them. Good luck. I've found appropriate transport coordinates on the Tholian flagship. Hopefully you can convince them that we're not at fault here. If the Tholians go to war with the Federation now, it would be devastating on a galactic scale.
Sensors show the interior of the Tholian ship is too hot for us. You will need to put on an EV suit before going there. There should be extra suits in that crate over there. It would be logical for us all to equip them.
Thank you.
people are on their way. I'd hurry if I were you. Progress. She hasn't been able to send the signal to her people. Orders?
Okay, let's have a little chat. What's the situation here? Where did those alien ships come from? I'd like some straight answers for a change. And I don't need to know, right? I read you, but it doesn't mean I have to like it. That big alien ship is still heading our way. Let's focus on that. work a few miracles. That dreadnought is coming in fast. My engineers are gonna need time. A lot more time.
Message has been sent through subspace and... Yes! The timeline is correcting itself. Good work. Now, we just need to help with... Oh no. The Queen is going to full impulse. She's gonna ram the Not Cool Dreadnought!
Look at the Defiant. Perhaps a scan would be in order?
This is their fate. This is one of the hardest things about being a temporal agent. We can only make the changes we have to make, not the ones we want to make. I'm afraid there's not. History states that the Defiant went missing, only to be found here weeks later by the Enterprise. Though they're lost, we now know that they played an important role in keeping the Federation safe, in protecting the timeline. For what it's worth, I will be sure their heroism is included in my report. The Tholians will remember this as well. This encounter may lead them to be more inward-focused, avoiding conflicts with the Federation, for the time being. At the very least, they will know that it wasn't the Federation that was responsible for the destruction of their colony compound. Captain Archer had similar concerns when I worked with him. We often disagreed, but in the end, we were able to work past our differences and do the right thing. I hope you and I can do the same. Leaving Defiant to her fate was a hard choice, but it saved untold billions of lives. That has to count for something.
Congratulations, Lieutenant.